stop right there. For those of you who don't know what LIBOR is or what's going on with the quote-unquote Illuminati banksters, big banksters, getting taken down by this,
this is European
and international criminal court case that literally could put them in jail.
It's major.
Right, you have to go look that up. I don't have time to explain that
check
to you
this
now.
Out.
Just understand that that's going on, and that's what this is regarding. Now, back to the story. Robert Holmes, whose blue blood family links go back to the Mayflower, is known throughout the global banking community as being the creator of one of the most sophisticated computer algorithms ever developed, and is credited with developing predictive models for financial services, credit and fraud risk models, first and third-party application fraud models, and internet online banking fraud models. Educated at the University of California, Berkeley, Stanford University, Robert Holmes is currently the senior lead scientist with the American credit score company, FICO, which was formerly known as Fair Isaac and Company, and which every American citizen is beholden to should they need to borrow money. It's your credit score. Okay? So there you go. That's his father. Now, he's deeply connected in the science community, and they're trying to tell us he's just an average guy. Well, apparently not. Okay, he's not just an average guy. Average guy doesn't have this for parents. I'm just saying.